They leave. Steve's out first. He smokes the tires. Clay Millican wins the U.S. Nationals. 379-2, 327 miles an hour. It seems so unlikely. They struggled in qualifying. They have had their down moments this season. But for Rick Ware Racing and this entire crew, you can see they are absolutely beside themselves with joy.
And the celebrations are continuing up here at the top end for Clay Millican. I've heard you say five times, we just won the U.S. Nationals. For a racer like yourself who has raced in all corners of this country, what does that Wally right there represent to you?
A lifetime of work right there. And again, my sisters are here, but I gotta say, Parts Plus, I love you guys. You've stuck with me for over a decade now. Comp Cams, Edelbrock Summit, Arrowhead Brass, Arby's, we won for the first time with Arby's on the race car. It's incredible. I cannot wait to see Rick Ware. For the first time ever, he was on the starting line when I stomped on the loud pedal and brought home the Wally from the U.S. Nationals! Woo!